of the sun. To dream, believe in strength. Now I'm the only one, only one.
Ah, oh, how's it? Yeah, got me one. How's it going? I forgot to drop one of the kids off to an appointment. I got him fixed in the game, and that's why I had to cut the last one off pretty early. But anyway, we're back to it. It's going to be part five, or technically it's part four, but a bit more. So it's technically part five. All right, we'll jump into the game.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that...
Quiet! I have him. Your knife going.
Brittle.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Gina Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
That is a lot of scumbags.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Just!
Thank God, mate.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere!
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Find
what
the light path and don't stray from it.
Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
Facing my greatest fears.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me, doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries—
I've done all this for you, kid.
I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Roy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway is blocked. Crystal head, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
still covered in these bloody root things.
Can't get through all that stuff covering it. If you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
This kid's doing alright. Okay. Jordan from NBN. Mate, I've got cable. I don't have NBN. Bloody scam callers. Fucking sick of them. Where were we? Okay, we need a crystal. Hello there.
Where are you taking that?
Get with the times, boy. Now shoot it.
Boy, over here.
The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
I knew I should have brought this with me.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Oh, that sucks. Thank you. do it. Three of three, that's good. Maximum range increased. Oh, crap.
We've been standing here a while.
You can stand there a bit longer. I've got to work this out. Somehow, I reckon I've got to get on this bridge. Do that.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
We've been standing here a while.
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice. Are you going to do something, or...?
Go ahead.
Greatest man nor tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What is he on now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake. We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
Oh, close.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know. Light. Make do.
Arrow.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Well, they're all protected.
Now where do we go from here?
Bloody second one of that. Anyway. Okay. Where is the crystal? Oh, duh.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Well, if I had looked up, I would have found it, but I didn't look up. And I'm not one that likes getting on the internet to bloody find out what I'm missing.
Boy,
how I should have done it.
You know how it works.
Well, hello there. That's
no,
an ouch.
That can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Cool.
Thank you.
helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said... Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
You're back. I see you in prison.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Very well. To business. bad day for your enemies. Was there something else?
I'll see what I can fit together.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
The light to Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother.
Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Cool.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
Yeah, well. Don't have the resources for it all.
What you need, kid? Anything else for you? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Okay, what am I doing here? Return to the mountain. Got some skill points. Highlight them. They disappear.
To the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good. Enemies ahead!
These either, but they're different from the others.
Still can't read them.
Another one here.
Look, it's the World Serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
So we need a crystal. Hello, Crystal.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Like I've got a few upgraded moves. And we fixed this last time we were here, so don't have to take the long way up.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Mom called it a bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
Nope, we want to go this way.
there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
All right. I might leave it there for part 5. That was quite interesting, the dragon's breath, and then like we had to go get the light to get rid of the dark, and now it looks like we've got some climbing to do. So I'll continue this in part 6. Thanks for watching.
All the crazy shit I did tonight, those would be the best memories. I just want